Warning! Lisa Tang progress. If you do not wish to waste your life, go away. If you do, then shut up.
Hello, once again, this is your resident crazy man, and I am going to be looking at a little bit more of my pictures. Once again, there's nothing going on in Halo Mega Bloks, World Tanks Xbox, World Tanks. No, there's stuff going on World Tanks computer, I can't record that though. And then, nothing going on in Halo, so here we go. First, we have. Actually, I think I started on this. I'm supposed to start on this side. Nope. No, you're wrong, starting. Anyway. A little bit of a. Let's do this one. This is from a game where I was in my Panther 2, and I was AFK the whole time, hence the title. And I got 20 spotting damage, and 20 spotting damage ribbons, and 14 spotting ribbons. So I spotted about 90% of like 95% of the enemy team without moving a single time. Of course, we have a little bit of exaggeration with the shot going right next to me, and there actually are 14 here if it somewhat 14 it here if you count them. See, one. I'm not gonna do that. I'm be stupid. Then we have a little bit of inside joke within my little friend group. Actually, no, just within a small amount of my little friend group. We have a VK2801 donning the blue christened color of a blue fire truck. It was a little bit of a joke in our driver's ed class a while ago, where since red fire trucks shoot water, then obviously blue fire trucks shoot fire. Then we have some CO2 and oxygen tanks and stuff, or whatever you want, and blue, and then lol. I think that was originally going to be fire, but I don't remember. I didn't do that. And then we have a little stick man in front of it. Blue fire truck. Next, we have a little comic for you guys. Sophisticates. It's Valentine 2 shooting some other guy. It's going to be completely obliterated. I don't know what the other guy is. And then we have primitives. It's taken straight from Dream Team Stream. It's a bunch of togs pushing each other on top of each other. And Dark Shadow 2552 said, nailed it. There we are. Next, a little bit of comparison in trees. We have the German tech tree. Nice, fertile, very, very strong. Then we have the, and everything leads to other things. Nice, strong connections. And then we have the American tech tree, which is completely out of the blue. Nothing goes with the other, and it's just messed up. A little bit of a tech tree humor there. Then, for the last of the ones from these little sheets that I have, we have one of my favorite ones, and the one that is now for the thumbnail for my Tank Buddies episodes. It is me, Dark Shadow 2552, Lol Tanker 66, and I playing World Tanks, and of course, Lil Tanker 66 is on the enemy team, and his Tiger 2, and I don't know why. These are tier 4 tanks, and this is a tier 8 tank. I'm not quite sure how I thought this would make sense, but I guess it does. Playing on El Haloof, and we spotted him, and I just decided to commit suicide. That was me right there, and that was Dark Shadow 2552. And he says, Crazy Man, halt, with a little stop symbol over him, and I say negative, with a little negative symbol over me. And Lil Tanker has German cross, a heavy tank symbol, his name, and the spotted icon. There we are. Next, we will move on to possibly less complicated drawings. Beautiful. So, this is a little bit complicated, but do it this way anyway. It's kind of hard to do. How about like this? Nah, alright. It's okay, I gotta resituate this. So here we are above the scene. We have a guy yelling, eat me, Hacksaws. He's the donut. He's basically just hacking World Tanks. And he's trying to run over this little leopard. And the leopard says, I went straight through the fluffy goodness. It's Lil Tanker 66, just because I like the name.
went straight through. Then we have a little comic here. Perspective. It changes every day. Hey, hey. It's a E100 and a little tractor, or a leech tractor, or whatever you want to call it. You have another one. War Thunder. Panzer IV D. King of the Hill. A lot of good stuff. Everyone's dead around him. And then we go to War Gaming. 14 kills. Camo 1-2-3-4. Or 5-4-3-2-1 in his KV-1. Panzer IV D is like, darn it. And that is the comparison between Wargaming and Gaijin right there. Their realisticness and the other thing. And then last of the two comics, we have finally a good match. My Tiger 2 back in the old days versus 12 M4A3E2 Shermans. Some fun right there. And then overpowered moves. And this is a little bit of a joke from some YouTube video that I can't mention right now. Fight! And it's just like the Mortal Kombat announcement, fight. And it's the Miles versus the Panzer IV H. It's like, and then player disconnected. Darn it! A little bit of a joke there from a old stop motion animation called My Team in World Tanks. And I think that's just about it for all my World Tanks. Things that you guys needed to see that I need to put on the internet because I wanted to. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time, probably not in real life, and we'll move on.